We're ready.
You ready?
Yes.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. I'm very excited to be able to introduce to you tonight a joint compilation between the Hess School, the Davies School, and the Oakcrest High School. And I want to take a moment in the back to thank all of the administrators that make this thing possible. So thank you to the Hamilton Township administrators. And I think back there we have Mr. McGee as well. Thank you guys. There you go. Thank you all for coming. It's appreciated. I think you're going to love this. It's really cool. I got to see a little bit of it earlier, so I think you're going to think this is amazing. I want to welcome you and have a wonderful time. We're going to get this thing going.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
How professional is that? How professional is that? I take my hat off to the kids. Good job, everyone. Good job. We're not going to sing that again, though. Thank you for being a good audience. We're going to turn it in the hands of Miss Juliana. But if you can sing a cappella, you can sing anywhere. This is the Hamilton Township.
Here comes a wave meant to wash me away, a tide that is taking me under, swallowing sand left with nothing to say, my voice drowned out in the thunder. But I won't cry, and I won't start to crumble, whenever they try to shut me or cut me down.
I won't be silent. You can't keep me quiet. I'll tremble when you try it. All I know is I won't go speechless. I'm sorry. When they try to suffocate me, don't you underestimate me. Cause I know that I won't go.
That song featured Sophia Sanchez, Brielle Tuber, and Kaylee Danzis. Can we give them one more round of applause? And our last song is going to feature Ariana Boyce and Noah Portnoy. Sing.
We'll be right back. doesn't matter if your day's so long. It doesn't matter if your night's gone wrong. Just clap your hands and stomp your feet and sing it. Oh, oh, oh.
For your mama, ay. Sing for your papa, ay. Sing for the whole world, for the boy or girl, for your number one fan. KO on the beat, okay? I'm human, 808. Go ahead, go and sing it, don't talk, cause the beat won't stop, no way, wait, wait.
Once again, give them a round of applause. We're getting prepared for the Davies Choir to come forward. Thank you again. Before we start, we do want to recognize everybody affectionately calls him Mr. Fred. Fred Rushmore, he was a pillar. He's still a pillar in the Hamilton Township community. So everybody give Fred Rushmore a hand. That's my mentor. Thank you for everything, Fred Rushmore.
Have you ever felt in the middle of nowhere? Have you ever felt like you could disappear? Like you could fall and no one would hear. So let that lonely feeling wash away. 'Cause maybe there's a reason to believe you'll be okay. 'Cause when you don't feel strong enough to stand, you can reach out your hand. And thank you.
There's a place where you don't have to feel unknown. Every time that you called out, you're a little less alone.
If you only say the word, from across the silence, your voice is heard. Someone will come running.
Thank you.
Hello, everyone. My name is Ari Carrillo. I'm the director of choirs at Oakcrest High School. In front of me, we have Select Choir. Today, we're going to sing three selections for you. Our first is Count the Stars. Next, we'll have Good Night to Your Heart. And lastly, we'll have Wait in the Water. Thank you so much. Hope you enjoy.
Trouble in the water, wait in the water, water children, wait in the water. Hello, can everybody hear me? We're having a couple of
test. One.
Oh.
Two. Test. One, two.
Ready. Okay.
Can you hear me now? Woo! We're on. Yes, very much. Okay, so thank you so much for coming tonight. It's been such a treat to have all the schools in Hamilton Township come to sing together. We're gonna end tonight with The Greatest Love of All, our finale piece, to hopefully send a little message of love to everyone here today. We have our soloists here. We have Wahira Hill, we have Ariane Boyce, and Emily McCumber singing for you. Okay, we hope you enjoy. Thank you very much.
Love.
Thank you so much for coming out. We're going to make our very slow exit here. So please be patient with us, and we hope you have a wonderful evening. Thank you very much.
If you are the parent or guardian of someone that goes to Hess, you can pick them up right here from the stage. Okay?